When Vossler learned my father had been killed the night of the treaty signing, he returned to Rabanaster, there to aid my escape. There was still time before Vane's reach extended too far. We thought that you could protect me.
However, when I then made the announcement that you had taken your own life, I must have seemed a model citizen of the Empire. The announcement, you see, was Vane's suggestion. Of course, at the time I was reluctant, but I could not perceive his reasons. Now it is clear he meant to drive a wedge between us.
Halim, we are past all this. Bushirba must stand with us. We can stop Vane.
I once knew a girl whose only wish was to be carried in her uncle's arms. Your Majesty is a woman grown now.
Then Bushirba will aid me.
Suppose for a moment you were to defeat Vane. What then? You cannot simply rebuild your kingdom with the only proof of your birthright stolen. Without that, the Grand Kiltia Sanbo Omises cannot and will not recognize your Majesty as the rightful heir. You may yet be a princess, but without proof of your identity, you are powerless. You will remain with me. We do nothing till the time is right.
I cannot just wait.
Then what does your Majesty propose we do?
Uncle Halim!
Incidentally, what is the going rate for rescuing princesses these days? Food would be a start. The good stuff, mind you.
This can be arranged, though it will take some time.
Time enough for a bath, I hope. Dirty business, you know. Ah, best bring a change of clothes, too.
What are you doing? This is Balthier's ship.
I'm going to retrieve the Dawn Shard. It's the proof that I need. I know where it's hidden. I'll return his airship later.
Are you crazy?
This is something that I have to do. Not only for myself, but for all those who have fallen. I will not be made to hide. I'll fight alone if I must.
You still have Bosch, right? Besides, you can't just go around stealing people's ships. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to concentrate.
That's quite enough, Your Majesty. What do you think? A bit over the top?
In my line of work, you never know when something like this might come in handy.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm leaving you with a Marquis.
You can't!
Trust me, you're better off staying here.
Suppose you kidnapped me instead. You're a sky pirate, aren't you? Then steal me. Is that so much to ask?
What do you have that I would want?
The Dynast King's treasure. The Dawn Shard is but one of the riches that lie waiting in King Wraithwall's tomb.
King Wraithwall, you say?
Kidnapping royalty is a serious offense. It won't do much to lower the bounty on your head.
How much is the price on your head these days, I wonder?
Allow me to escort you in Vossler's place.
Will you be joining us?
What? Are you kidding? I don't want to stick around this place.
Then I'm coming too.
Canelo!
Don't leave me here.
Of course not.
Then it's settled. We should leave before the Marquis realizes she's missing, like proper kidnappers.
We'll be right back. Dr. Sid, does this set Draclaw?
I have confirmed he receives funds from Lord Vane. His agency in the fall of Nabudis is also certain. Yet, with Judge Zekt, who led the assault, missing, the truth remains difficult to ascertain.
The long, cold years have clouded my eyes. I cannot see my own son's heart.
My lord.
This illness will claim me. So then, who is to be my successor? The Senate fears the capable Peregrine Vane. They prefer a young fledgling emperor. Gebranth, once in the past I laid siege to your homeland.
The Republic of Landis is long since gone. My allegiance lies wholly with the Empire.
Perhaps. But what of your brother? He did not accept us as you did. He fled to Dalmasca. Did you never think to follow him?
I follow his every move. He is an enemy of the Empire. He will be cut down.
So you would kill even your own brother for the Empire. Be that as it may, Gebranth, your ruthlessness is not without merit. But it must not become this way with Larsa. You must ensure that it does not.
So then you ask me to be his sword, to strike where he might not.
Rather be his shield. Gebranth, keep your close watch on Vane. His is the keenest blade of all.
My lord.
Do this for me, Gebranth. I could not bear to see my sons war with each other again.
This come in handy often?
It's tough being popular. Wouldn't want any admirers dropping in while we're away. Well now, that's as far as she goes. We'll be in Yacht from here onwards.
Across the Sand Sea, to the Valley of the Dead, and to King Wraithwall's tomb below.
So when you're in Yacht, Skystones don't work at all. That's why we gotta hoof it the rest of the way, you see?
Happy you get to teach me something for a change?
Well, if you want to be a sky pirate, you gotta know your... Hey, what do you mean for a change?
Come on,
at least we thought
it.
To bring
I'm
entertainment.
Smarter than you.
Oh yeah? Says who? You want to see what they think about it?
I wouldn't be so confident.
Thank you.
So where exactly is Wraithwall's tomb?
Far to the west. We must first cross the Ogir Yensa, and beyond that, the Nam Yensa, before we reach the tomb. An expanse of desert larger still than all of Delmasca. We must pace ourselves. If you grow tired, we stop and take rest.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm tougher than I look.
You are at that.
Yeah! Yeah!
Construct to draw oil from the ground. Abandoned many years now, it seems.
Did Dalmaskans build this?
No, the Rosarians. Their empire lies far to the west, ever at war with Arcadia. Heedless of the kingdoms caught in their midst. Dalmasca, Nebrodia, Landis.
'Tis the small craft's fate to watch the list of the galleons and pray for light winds.
Vosla, why are you here?
Imagine my surprise when upon my return to Bogerba, I find both you and the Lady Ash have vanished. I thought you above consorting with sky pirates.
Balthier is a man worthy of our trust, and it was the Lady Ash's decision. I am content to lend my arm, as I could not when Rassla died, when her throne was taken. Never again. I will defend her this time.
You walk the Night's Path. The Lady Ash?
We should leave this place.
Let me guess. Sandstorm?
Something far worse.
I see. So the Dawn Shard does lie in King Wraithwall's tomb. The Marquis sympathizes with your plight, yet the Empire perches as a carrion bird on his shoulder. He can keep whispers of your abduction silent for only so long.
Yes. Tell me, Vossler, what have you accomplished?
We leave at once. This is Urutan Yensa territory, and they are unfond of visitors.
Yeah!
Looks like we've attracted the wrong sort of attention. Let's quit this place while we still can. Move!
Vossler! Have you found the means to restore Dalmasca?
First, we must claim the Dawn Shard. It all begins with that.
Thank you. Faster!
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.